record this. What are some of my, if you don't mind, I'd like to record.
No.
Some of my favorite books. Dale Carnegie, How to Win Friends and Influence People. What does that say? Even the title tells you exactly what to do to become wealthy. How to Win Friends and Influence People. Operative word, influence. How do you influence people? Cialdini's book, Psychology and Persuasion. Mm-hmm. Okay, with the 5 psychological triggers. Mm-hmm. Social proof, scarcity, authority, likability, trust.
Reciprocity.
I mean, yes, it goes on. I think there's a lot more than 5 or 6. I think there's a lot more. Other books, Think and Grow Rich. Think and Grow Rich is, I can summarize the whole book. Basically, thoughts are things. Thoughts, focus, routine. Getting into focusing on one thing every day. Every day I focus on health. 10 miles, 20 to 30 laps every day. Sauna every day. Every day, 10 miles swimming, sauna every day. 1 meal a day. I focus on my health. I focus on business. Speak to 5 people every day. Sometimes I speak to 15, 25 people, but I challenge myself every day to speak to at least 5.
Mm, wow. Okay.
It's 11 o'clock in the morning and you're number 4 already.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Yeah. And when you speak to those, in my book, The Mentor Teaches the Gut Sales Method, how 3 simple steps, 3 of a system, asking questions, speaking to people. And these are some of the, even Dale, Anthony Robbins' book, Awaken the Giant Within. Okay. What did he do that made him successful? He knocked on doors. He used to sell stuff door to door. Zig Ziglar sold pots and pans, I believe, or something. Anthony Robbins sold Tupperware, I believe, or something like that. Zig Ziglar sold pots and pans in Texas. I met Zig. I had breakfast with him once.
Oh, wow.
What a really neat guy.
Yeah. I have some of his stuff. Yeah.
Zig Ziglar's book was See You at the Top.
Yeah.
These are all really good books. To motivate you, but really, success is simple if you embrace one word, sales.